World's longest zip line opens to the public in UAE. Ras al-Khaimah, United Arab Emirates. The United Arab Emirates claimed a record on Thursday with the opening of the world's longest zip line, measuring 1.76 miles in length. Guinness World Records officials certified the zip line in Ras al-Khaimah on the same day the attraction opened to the public. The Jebel Haze flight takes thrill seekers atop the country's largest mountain peak, from a launch pad 5,512 feet above sea level. For nearly 3 minutes, riders are suspended above the mountain as they glide past rocky terrain. It's the latest effort by the smaller, lesser-known emirate of Ras al-Khaimah to attract more tourists and expatriate visitors from neighboring emirates like Abu Dhabi and Dubai, which has two separate zipline attractions whizzing past some of the world's tallest skyscrapers. Based on the materials of the site,